structure problems. How you doing, buddy? Alright, let's go find my luggage. If it's like any other normal airport, they probably lost it. That's not how they salute. Alright, let's see. Find my luggage. Where's the luggage pickup? There we go. What's this under here? Ah, I got my luggage.
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it up with soap.
Yeah, now, I got my toy.
The goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William.
I'm sure you do. All right.
The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
What else can I steal out of somebody's suitcase? Next to the pistol. Uh oh. Guess you're not supposed to have a gun. Stop! 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 Uh oh. Knives don't work. So much for being stealthy. Two of them now. Open sesame. Who else? Can't even see me. Oh, shoot. Doggy's on the moon. Hey, get down. No grenades. Hey, sneak up on me. Bad doggy. Hey. What? Who's doing that? Peek up. There you go. Thanks for... Now what? Off. All right, where do I go? That's up here somewhere.
There should be a service tunnel leading from the crew quarters to the laboratories. Try to figure out a way to access it, William.
There's a big guy there somewhere. Ooh, oh, through the mattress. In his toilet. somebody else's toilet.
No! Go!
My goodness. Come on! Oh shoot. How come you got grenades? I'm going this way. Here earlier. Oh, now I got grenades. That's what I wanted. Goodness, you guys are messy. Look at this mess. Should clean this up. I don't want this gun. Go that way. Surprises for me? Down here. Oh, can't go that way. Hello. Oh, grenade. Thank you. Her head blowed up. All the goodies. Maybe I hear. Ooh, we're on the moon, look. I've been to the moon. Oh, something shiny. Alright, can't go that way. Which way are we supposed to go? Uh-oh. I'm gonna die. Really? That alarmed you? Stop it. Nowhere? There you go.
There is one more service tunnel connecting the laboratories to the airlock.
Why don't you tell me where it's at? If you know, this tunnel exists, tell me. Instead of make me run all around looking for the damn thing. Shramo! That way, not that way, of course. No, nope, not that way. Nope. All right. Gotta find a way out. Yeah. Didn't see this. Eyes on the moon. I'm jumping. Day. Oh no! Almost fell off that cliff. Not that good. Well, I gotta go over there. Jump. Alright. Let me back in. Tired of playing Spaceman. Close the door. Alright, get this stupid thing off here now. Which way?
I remember this moment. Back in the camp.
This woman, I know her well. A Sylvia with a will of iron, a family gone, all of them yet. Faith. Faith kept her going. I cannot believe with such certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. And, gosh, look at this place. This is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Ouch. Oh. Ouch, don't want to think about that. Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode right here. I think we're getting near the end here. We're on the moon, so I think we're getting towards the end. So I'd appreciate if you hit the like button and subscribe. And come back and watch the end of this. Alright, everybody have a good day. Bye-bye.